Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a simple and easy smoke grenade using ping pong ball, tin foil, and dry grass. So you want to take your tin foil, get enough of it where you can foil around it, and pretty much a square. You want to take the ping pong ball, squeeze your hand around it, and make like kind of a bowl. So you got your bowl, you want to take your dry grass that you can pretty much just get in the middle of your lawn. Put a little bit on there. Not too much, just enough to help it smoke, kind of. Should be good. You want to take like a pan or something like that, put on top. Squeeze around it. Now squeeze around it to make kind of a tube for the smoke to come out. There's your tube. There's your smoke grenade. All you have to do is light it, and that's it. Okay, so I'm gonna light this, show you how it works. You wanna light the bottom of the ball with either lighter or matches, so here we go. There you go. And there should be no more ping pong ball. Which there isn't. The more ping pong balls you use and wrap around with tin foil, the longer and more smoke you'll get. I only used one because I didn't really have that many. So yeah, just the more you use, the longer it is. I suggest using 3 to 6 because we used 6 and it was pretty big smoke. So there you go.